describe murder at the Inverary Inn in 3 words. Hilarious, screwball, 70s. Rehearsals have begun, and this cast is working really well together already, finding lots of really funny moments under Nicole's really fine direction. The story follows 3 highly dysfunctional characters tangled in an absurd murder plot and a ridiculous love triangle at Baddeck's own Inverary Inn. You'll have to come out to see how it all unfolds.